like someone wouldn't share with you, or a pigeon and a hot dog, this little duckling feels the same way. This book is about a pigeon who finds a hot dog and won't share it with a little duckling.
Oh, look, a delicious yummy hot dog.
Can I have some?
No, it's my hot dog.
I have an idea.
You know, you're pretty smart for a little duckling.
My favorite part is when the pigeon dances about hot dogs.